I remember the biggest struggles just literally being not knowing what we don't know.